I'm Annie Thorstadter, and we're here in CrossFit Reykjavik, Reykjavik, Iceland. And I'm going to be doing the workout 5 rounds for time of 25-yard handstand walk, or 23 meters, and 50 air squats. All right, handstand walk. For those people that can do the handstand walk, we're going to want to focus on doing it in a good position, so we're not putting a lot of stress on the lower back, because we're also doing the air squats, so we want to try to keep a good position on the lower back. So we want to keep tight, getting into that good, almost like a hollow rock position in the handstand walk. If we're not capable of doing the handstand walk, there's always a way to scale this movement. So one thing that we could do is just doing 25, kicking up to a handstand up against the wall, trying to find that good position and then falling back down again. There he goes into that good position. Trying to keep his chin, belly tucked in, keeping tight in the midline and getting into a good shoulder position there. Another thing we could do is just kicking up to a handstand and just holding that handstand. Let's decide on a time that's appropriate for every single person. And there, he can also try to keep really tight here. And by pulling himself more upward, he can try to push his heels away from the wall if it gets really tight. There you go, then he's going actually into that handstand, but he has the wall as a support.
Hi, I'm Sveinbjörn. I'm gonna be doing the what with Annie today. Since I did the 12-5 today and I can't do the handstand walk, I'm gonna do a scaled version. I'm gonna do a handstand up against the wall while Annie is walking, and then I'll do the air squats.
Doing 250 air squats in this workout, then you want to try to do it as efficiently as possible, of course. First thing first, what we need to be doing is be going below 90 degrees. So his hip is going to be below his knees, and when he gets up, he needs to get into full extension with his hips. So when we start trying to be fast in this, we're going to be going, some people, shorter. Yes, Sevan. Shorter, and we're not going to be reaching that full extension, so we're doing a shorter movement. That means we're going to be going faster, but it also means that when we're not reaching that full extension, we're actually not getting the full blood flow through our hips. We're going to be clogging up our hips, which is also going to come down on us when we go to the handstand walk. So we want to be doing this the right way. That was fun. 7:07.
Yeah, it was fun. 7:06. But it was unbelievable watching Annie do the handstand walk.
It was definitely the squats that I could feel the most there.
I was standing at the wall and just watching. It's not possible.